Telesur directeur Mike Antonius heeft vanmiddag geparticipeerd in de 37e jaarlijkse algemene meeting van de Kanto. Deze is virtueel gehouden en het thema is How Caribbean Operators Are Preparing for the 5G Revolution, an Operator Journey into 5G. Antonius is tijdens zijn presentatie ingegaan op het besluit van Telesur om 5G te introduceren in Suriname. Om buitenlandse investeerders te trekken naar Suriname, moeten wij kunnen voorzien in de werkwijze die deze investeerders gewend zijn, zegt Antonius.
There is a large digital divide between the developed and the developing countries. And ever since, we have been telling our members every conference focusing on another topic to focus on digital transformation. In 2012, we told our members transforming the way we live. And we continued in 2013 towards a smart broadband Caribbean community and to build strategic alliances for sustainable broadband development in 2013. It all came down to improving lives through broadband innovations and inspiring ICT innovations. This is what we have been creating dialogue on in the past years.
Als telecom provider en operator moeten wij ons klaarmaken voor een technologische revolutie, benadrukt Antonius.
Best of these changes, it is necessary to plan ahead. And from this necessity to plan ahead, I think we got inspired to start with 5G now. It's important to plan ahead so that the policies, institutions are in place as soon as possible. There is a collective need to pull together good analysis and evidence at the outset and to support the development of digital policy responses in areas such as competition, taxation, and trade. So when looking forward, after we have been reflecting and looking at what some of these well-respected organizations are saying, when looking forward at the start of this new decade, it is useful to look at what is on the horizon.
Telesur-directeur Mike Antonius vanmiddag tijdens een presentatie op de 37e jaarlijkse algemene meeting van de Kanto. De lancering van 5G is gedaan voor de commerciële sector en zal later landelijk worden geïntroduceerd. De jaarlijkse meeting van de Kanto wordt morgen afgesloten.